Brawl is kind of crushing this lane now. Fake God, we watched the last minute or so, is playing so much on the back foot in this lane. Will drop CS and is now going to drop his life. He will have Mega Gnar, has Flash as well, but here comes the dive. Going to ult 2 into the wall. The stun as well and just goes right back in. The man solo kills Bjergsen. Blippo's going to drop as well, and Fake God says calculate that 2-for-1 Dignitas.
Man, the Flash from Fake God there was so good. Flashing the charm and getting